Despite his actions in Midgard, Atreus does still care for you.
I know. I raised a son, too. It may be hard to believe, but he was quite similar to Atreus at this age. He adored his father, always wanted to do right by him, and was constantly frustrated that no matter what he did, he never could seem to get his approval. He confided in me a lot, sought the comfort his father withheld. I wonder if your son could benefit from that too.
He has befriended the other dwarf, the Blue One's brother.
Oh, well, if Sindri has that covered, I suppose there's no need for me in his life anymore, is there?
That is not what I meant.
That was sarcasm.
Do you know why I left that night, Mimir?
Only a hunch.
He showed me who he really was. Odin asked me to cast a protection spell on him. The one I used on my son. But the way it drove our boy mad, I refused. He was furious, throwing every object he could find, destroyed the room. There was only coldness after that. I tried to make it work.
No one could have lived like that, Your Majesty. What's it say, brother? Brother, you ever think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No. They would foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah, yes. Carry on then.
Look, over there. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Sigil arrows won't work on this. Allow me. Foo. I never thought I'd come back here.
Reavers, of course.
Protect yourself!
Hopefully the objects I'm looking for are still here.
Anything interesting, brother?
Door is shut. If memory serves, we'll need to light both of those torches to open it. I see something. So much about that day I wish I could change. If only I'd seen the signs.
Above you! Watch out! Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
crest of the Hewley family. One of the first families ripped apart by the war. My circlet's here.
It's on that pedestal by the balcony!
We must remove these creatures first!
Look at this.
It belonged to you.
A symbol of commitment. The ceremony, he had a new one made every week, each more beautiful than the last. He stopped when I refused to teach him the old magic. You know, my people used to send me gifts too, so I wouldn't forget home. But after the birth of my son, they stopped too. I can't read that from here. Let's head back and I can take a better look. I thought I'd feel peace by breaking it, but I feel nothing.
Perhaps what you seek cannot be found in a circlet.
You may be right.
Changing arrows!
Huh!
The word isn't complete. It's missing a piece. This is a mystic fire. Its flames are short-lived. That's it. I see the chalice. It's a denouncement from my people, placed during my wedding.
Anything illuminating?
From the ceremony.
A symbol of reconciliation. We drank from the lover's chalice until we could hardly stand. I confided in him that night about wanting an apology from Freyr. Odin reassured me that he'd be the only family I'd need. And I believed him. The word is complete, but I still can't read it from here. Let's head back down.
Better now?
No. The pain only grows. Will I never be free of it? What more do I need to do? After all the battles I've fought, why does the other side of this door scare me most?
The most difficult battles are fought within, but this battle, you will not fight alone. Are you ready?
Yes. There it is. My final tie to Asgard. We drove that sword into the pillar together. The sword was forged for the ceremony. A symbol of our union. Molna. Molna.
Stone refuses to let go.
Molna! The deepest wounds form the strongest bonds. Bastard said it as part of our vows. I hate it when he's right. Asgard holds a part of me I can't sever. My bond to my son. To the Valkyries. That damn realm isn't just Odin's. It belongs to me, too. The pain he caused is his. I refuse to keep holding on to it. This sword no longer holds our legacy. but it will serve as mine.
A much more fitting use for it.
Learn anything?
I suppose it's on to the next battle now.
Yes. You won an important one today.
If I may.
Since when have you ever asked for permission?
It's just... I owe you my life, such as it is. And I caused you so much pain, put you in a terrible situation. For that, Freya, I am truly sorry.
I wanted to end that war, too.
I know. But I swear to do better by you nonetheless. Anything you ask, consider it done. I'm forever in your debt.
I appreciate that. Even if you can't help being an obnoxious know-it-all.
I'm afraid I'll never know how to stop doing that, Your Majesty.
Oh!
So much for that boat.
You know, an arrogant man once told me you can't change the past, only how it shapes you. I think he might be right. It's been a while since I've had a confidant. Would the god of few words lend me his ear now and again?
As long as I am needed.
Freya, there's something I've always wanted to ask. What was it Hrimthor whispered to you?
Who?
Hrimthor, the son of Thormur, the stonemason, who disguised himself and built Asgard's wall.
Oh, yes. One of the many occasions Odin saw fit to involve me in a wager without my consent. I wish I could say that was the worst of his husbandly habits.
What wager?
I've told this story, brother.
And now she may tell her own.
There isn't that much to tell. I knew nothing of it at first, surely because Odin didn't expect to lose the bet. A mysterious mason had to build the entire wall in 3 turns of the season.
Two! It was two!
And if he was late, he'd be owed nothing. But if he succeeded, he was promised an audience with the queen. Or so I learned one day when Odin burst into our bedchambers, raging and half-drunk before noon, telling me to get dressed and go see what the mason wants. So, off I went, not knowing what had truly been promised or expected. Dagger stashed in my robe for emergency. And this mason, this giant in disguise...
His name was Hrimthor!
He just smiled to see me, and as you said, he whispered in my ear. He said the Aesir had killed his father, and he needed to know that one day they'd burn for it. I pointed out I was Aesir now too, technically. He gave me a look, as if he somehow knew better, and continued. He said he'd built in a structural flaw behind the Asgard Realm Tower.
I knew it! How do we make use of it?
We don't. He said Surtur would know what to do. And if Surtur's approaching Asgard's wall...
Then it is already Ragnarok.
Aye. Blast it. I hoped it might have given us another way.
This crest. It's mine. Good thing we didn't miss this.
Sure, I'm open.